Rookie of the Year candidates this year all seem to be kids who played collegiately. Now here's Probert being challenged by Odgers, and they wrestle along the boards. Odgers with a couple of short right hands. Probert had some trouble getting his right glove off. Now a big right by Odgers got him, and so did a right by Probert. Now Odgers goes to the left, and Probert trying to get himself going with the right hand. And then they wrestle one another to the ice. It seemed to me, Billy, that it was very clear who wanted that altercation to get going. And Bob Probert, it took him until the second or third round before he realized he was in a fight, I think.
He couldn't get his right hand glove off, and the one he wanted to throw with his right was not able to get off, and he had trouble getting going. But a good little bout, and no doubt Odgers wanted this one.
It's early in the second, it's 3-3. This is Chicago Blackhawk hockey.
Bob Probert on the offense, comes across the blue line and just puts a glove up into Odgers and really wraps him around, and Odgers looks right at Probert, goes right back at him, so he initiates the whole battle and gets Probert up against the glass, and Bob Probert had trouble getting the right hand off, or glove off, and when he eventually did so, he landed a beauty to Odgers, and they both had a pretty good right hand going for some time. Odgers wanted to fight, but he also has the bloody nose out of the whole ordeal. Probert landed a beauty there, getting the uppercut underneath and hitting Odgers, and they both eventually went to the ice, but Probert with a glove on the shoulder of Odgers started it, and Odgers went back directly to Probert to initiate the fight,